And a blue belt in jiu-jitsu.
I believe Killian also wrestled in college.
He did. He was a great wrestler. He is a great wrestler, I should say. As you can tell by the way that he's coming out right now.
Got a guard pull to half guard. He's got an underhook. Might be looking to come up kind of on a single leg.
That's what it's looking like here.
Good. Came up on a single leg, dumped him. Got some pressure on him right here.
Killian's looking pretty calm here.
He's working to put him flat to get around his guard. Killian's doing pretty good but keeping a leg in. Maybe looking to, yeah, step out, put him back flat. Killian's doing well by keeping half guard. Pressure's looking good on top. From Michael. A little bit of frustration out of Killian's voice. Established a nice side control, so he passed. There's a regard on the separation of the distance.
Killian's doing pretty good here, keeping him a little bit further away than he wants to be.
I don't think Killian's going to want to bridge like that too many more times. There's a lot of energy.
Yeah, Michael Eagley's style is to keep heavy pressure, emphasis on control. So he really likes to control the position before he goes for any submissions of any kind. Kind of some...
So that was awesome.
I'm out there.
This is a Wagner Rocha. Trevor calls it the enchilada. It's like cheesy, but it's awesome, you know? You just smother people's face. It's an enchilada at each other. Spinning out. Killian maybe looking to... He should have kept on the hustle.
It's not good. Not a great place to be for him here. It's not always great when you can see the... fighters kind of settle into a position and accept it. His head shake kind of shows that
points.
There. So now there is point. Oh, and that's a tap.
So we got us a rear naked choke out of Michael the Eagle.
Pretty cool nickname.